is this?
Why didn't you send me a wind light?
Everyone on a fire. Sorry, but I have to meet all of you. Every single one of you. Did you need these?
Scott, why did you, I'm writing.
The wolf. I love wolves. Please don't kill the wolf. My favorite animal. Don't kill the wolf.
What are you guys doing?
I swear to God, I'll kill you.
What are you guys doing?
They don't want to hurt the wolf, and I hear it from a mile away. I'm gonna grab a shotgun out of my closet. And see how they feel. I don't know. I know, please don't. Hey, back off! Please don't kill me. I'm serious. I'm sorry. Back. Hey! I don't want to kill you. I'm not going to kill you. So why don't you just go away? Hey, I don't want to kill you. Get in if you want to survive. Get in! I'm gonna leave it. This one. Turn this car around. Hey! 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 You don't kill my buddy wolves. Or else I'll kill you. Okay, and you don't want to kill us. Ow. Back off, please. I don't want to hurt you. I don't. Dude, stop killing me. I'm gonna turn down my mic. Wow. How dare you kill the wolf? Looks like I can kill you now. I'm crafting a. If people wanna follow me, I have me. Stop leaning on me. Alright. Well, that, those sounds are over. Don't do that again, or I'm gonna unfriend you. I'm kinda like, won't really care. Yay. Okay, yeah, I'm thinking we're doing a fishing level thanks to the AR. Are we just filling the map with fish?
No, I'm just gonna catch a fish that me and my friends
have. I'm gonna go grab a fishing rod. What are you doing? Yeah, now I have all blue weapons. Oh, Yes, I got a pro fishing rod. Oh, I can't let that beautiful fish go. I'll run back in the water if I kill you. Technically, I already did. Ooh. What do those do? Yeah, those things right there that you're holding in your hand, what do those do? Do they just give you health?
I can show you what it does. We want to.
I always keep some of these fish in stash. These things.
They can kill people?
Yeah. People wanna run around me, yeah. Is that a hot water? What? What? Alright, dang it, dude. I'll come back. Bro. Oh, are you there? Can you hear me? Dude. Come back here. Just throw this at you. You blow it up on me. Bro. Hello? Back to you. I'm going to leave to get my mom a rental car. Okay? I'll come back and I'll start playing Fortnite with the chief. Is that okay? Shake your head up and down. Shake your head up and down if this is okay with you, because I'm gonna hop on Fortnite later because I have to get the rental car. Shake your head up and down. Okay, I'll be back.
Huh? Amaya Junior!
Bro, we're gonna do it real quick. I'm Scott.
Okay, but... Two Beast Boy to change your skin, Pika. I was wearing Beast Boy first.
Scott, change your skin. Scott. Bro, everybody change your skin.
There you
one
go.
Person. Bro, why is everybody joining our party now? Are you famous or something like that? Okay, join my party. Bro, it says add friend. So I don't know if you.
Dude, Scott. What do you want?
Can I play? No more squad.
For this one, when me and my friend were playing, we played Duos Phil, and we played in a box.
No way this Renegade Raider. No way. No, he may bot his account. No, he definitely bought his account. The Renegade, you! No, you bought your account. I swear to God. Yes. Do my word emote. Do it. I dare you. Do this emote. I dare you.
I don't buy total off emotes again.
Yeah, that's why you flash at Fortnite. That's why you buy your accounts to go on eBay.
Do you have this, bitch? Can you come here?
What? But no one cares about the emo anyways.
Exactly. You're fucking dog shit.
You need to shut up. That's right. You flash at Fortnite. That's why you only play Party Royale. That's why you can't even play, stupid idiot.
Okay, I will shit on you, bro. I will do shit on you.
Then 1v1 me! 1v1 me! I'll add a Beast Boy skin for you to spectate us. 1v1 now, fucking Flappy.
Alright,
Smurf, most better. You look so better. You pop so pretty. Shut the hell up.
You're so good, right?
Shut the hell up.
Shut the fuck up.
You're going to leave. You talk too much.
I'll beat the shit out of you.
I'm feeling good.
Who out of me? Oh, you? Alright, I'm inviting you to my party. Mom, I'm inviting my friend that I just met. I will ask him to leave him. Really nice. Yo, bro, talk down, yeah. Bitch. Yo, bro, this kid really thinks he's good about a demon in 1v1. Yo, bro, why'd you leave? Why'd you leave? Let me invite you, let me shoot on you since you're so good, right? Exactly, you bitch. Fucking pussy.
Because you literally got me mad on all of those. I literally jump scared me on all of them. I'm not doing any of that. You know my laptop, my gaming laptop that lights up green on the keys?
Yep.
Yeah, you know that laptop?
What happened, your boy?
Basically, some kids broke it. Don't work. So next time you come, you better hope that I have a new one or it works. Because you're always listening to music nonstop. Even if you're playing, you go to your Spotify. Your Spotify. Bye, Sonia.
Hello?
Dude, you wanna do a role player now?
Yeah. Those kids, the ones I was playing with, they tried to do roleplay, but they keep doing the wrong thing. They went in somebody's map, and it was like a Warzone map, and he's like, hey, this is not a roleplay map, you tricked us. Like, what the heck? I'm not even that map.
You wanna do the gun machine type thing or a family roleplay?
I got you. Oh my god, man. My sister doesn't let me sit down in the freaking floor.
Okay, bitch, let me sit down.
Okay, I'll just go on my PC where play on for my second account on PC. I'm just sit in the chair. God. Bro, kick the Neymar.
Hey!
Kick the Neymar. He always, when we're doing roleplays, he always puts his mic and literally does this. He does that whenever we're doing a rope, yeah. That's why I told you to kick Neymar. He always does that when you do roleplays.
Okay, now that's the good kind of skin.
That looks like. If you build that, change your skin. It looks like a Kevin Crew roleplay.
I think that's only
kind of
good roleplay skin.
My skin's a good roleplay skin. I have pajamas on. Okay, when I take off the pajamas, I'm gonna be this kid. I'm gonna be the little brother.
You are gonna be the little.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
My friend invited me. I'll come back.
What the heck? Kiddo.
Are you gonna be
dressed
for that?
So boring. Hey, Scott, do you know how I got this battle pass?
You buy it with your own Ubisoft, I think?
No, my cousin gifted me it. I wasn't gonna buy it, but then my cousin gifted me it. So I had a gift on the Beast Boy skin for a late present.
Which one are you gonna be? Are you gonna be Beast Boy or that? Wait, not Beast Boy. I'm gonna say Drift or that skin?
I'm gonna be this skin, but then when I go to the phone booth, I'm gonna change to Drift.
So do it in creative?
Yeah. Second gym skin. But first, I'm gonna do something and then we can do it. Because I kind of messed up on the thing. I'm not Panther. But then you said, "Oh, I am Rue Panther." Like, what? That's kind of weird in life.
Hey, life stream. Should I be the dad or should I be the brother?
Oh, give me get up. You can be a Beast Boy, but you can't be a Drift because I'm Drift, but I'm just wearing pajamas. I'm under. But where are you?
Background.
Tattoo. Chill. What the heck? Who joined our party? What the heck? Yeah.
Nobody joined the party.
Y'all won't be Libra.
He didn't even get to say one freaking word. And why is there water all over the place?
I don't know. What will my friend do to my map? What the heck? What did he do? I was supposed to be here.
Let me say something. What?
I heard that works. That's not gonna work.
Some houses, but it looks like he deleted stuff.
Okay, I started.
It looks like he deleted stuff.
What? You mean this? You mean this? This one? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I don't even know a single thing that my friend did.
Dude, should I be the dad or what?
I'm little brother. Call dibs. Little brother.
You're the little brother?
Yes, sir. I'm the little brother.
So we need somebody to be the dad.
Not it.
No, I'm just saying. But none of my friends are really joining.
You could have just saved the other guy.
I thought you said kick the Neymar.
No, not that Neymar. My the Neymar that joined last time. The like first time you invited me. Not the other one. The other one was just like your friend probably or somebody else. He wasn't my friend.
Where you at? Are you?
I'm in the Boom AJ house, my friend's house. Sometimes do roleplay. Yeah, Boom AJ, my friend's house. But sometimes he lets me sleep over. And he lets me borrow this house sometimes. Okay, are you ready to start the roleplay?
I'm the dad, actually.
Okay,
I need to find the room.
Oh, there's no room except this one, so you have to sleep with me.
Okay, fine.
Too bad. Imagine you found a secret next secret second room. Oh, there is actually a room, different room. There actually is their other room. But hey, you sound like a crocodile or something like that. Okay. What the heck?
What?
Bro, you sound like so. What? What the heck? Okay, I'm okay. Ready to start the roll play? What the heck? What the fuck? Okay, ready to start the role play?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just
the role play starts in 3, 2, 1. Where's Dad? Dad?
Okay, I need something more real quick. There we go. I cannot move. There we go.
Ooh. Oh.
Why is
definitely
not
gonna go
there.
This is a hot tub.
Dude, my head is almost inside the water.
I don't care. Your whole body, but except your head. It's like the head never goes down. Okay, let's restart. Dad, what are you doing? Okay. Dad, can you make breakfast? Okay, who the heck join my game? Somebody join us. Okay. Our party is in public, so anybody can join our game. But they can join our game or they can join a party.
I do not know even know who it is. So
that's my friend. Dad, what did you make for breakfast?
Bruce Loki, Lori, whatever it is. I'm gonna attend that.
Oh, this is kind of good.
I'll just
a few minutes later. Oh, I'm gonna go change my clothes, okay?
Okay.
I kind of broke some stuff, but I don't care. Oh, get out the what? Look at this. I'm gonna go inside. There's a wall. But is it right there now? I broke it.
How did you break it?
I put a wall in it. I put something in this thing, and I put this thing inside the wall, and the thing I put it inside, and then it broke everything. And even the bed. There used to be a bed right here, but then now it's gone. Where did it go? That's a magic question.
Why is your chair floating?
Nobody cares, okay? I forgot to delete that and put drop on. Okay, can I play some Rocket League?
Oh,
look at me! I'm floating! Whoa! Looks like a roller coaster. Dad, I'm kind of getting dizzy. But then now players be like,
dude, there's somebody else here walking, dude.
I can hear
somebody walking.
Wait. Look. No, that's me.
Oh,
Scott, look. When Rocket League was out in 2015. How players be like, but now and now our players be like in 2021. Dad, can we make a TikTok?
Yeah, you can do it.
Okay. Whoa, wrong game.
Oh, bro, Dad.
Okay, finally, my dad's out. Now I can go to this abandoned house. And nobody that it says no trespassing, but I'm gonna break the rules. I hope my dad doesn't grab me.
Put your damn hands up now. Wait, what does it say?
Wait, what?
I'm stuck now. I'm stuck. There we go. Travis got meal. Travis got meal.
No, well, you can make your own meal. Like you can make like a, like you can make if you're famous, you can make like a Neymar meal. Or you can make any like meal if you're famous. Like me, my friends, we did like a legendary meal, and we keep getting like our toy was you eat. Okay, let's restart real quick.
Oh, this is my friend.
Who is this?
This is my friend.
Okay.
What?
Do you want to do a role play? We're doing a role play right now.
Okay, what kind?
You can be your mom if you want.
High school crush!
What?
Oh! My God! Why you?
Be Aurora, yeah, I guess.
Wait, what?
Be Aurora if you
Aurora, want. Aurora! You don't know who I'm gonna be.
What? Your mom?
Why is this guy in the party?
I'm Scott's friend. I'm doing it. What the heck?
That was my dad.
I'm Scott's friend. I'm doing a roleplay with him.
Okay, and, are we gonna do a roleplay?
Yeah, where we already are. Let's just restart. But then, you saw me sneaking in the house, and you saw me, caught me. This is blood? That's suspicious.
Okay, where are you guys?
We're in our map.
In my road. And Classic Gario, and Boomaji and Classic Gario, roleplay map.
One second.
My username,
let me talk to
Classic
my friend
Gario.
Real quick.
Don't be suspicious.
Why is there four people in our game?
There's
only two of us.
Oh, that's my other friend. That's your friend.
Oh, dude. There's only one, two. So there's two of me. There's two.
Oh, my! Both of my friends are joining the game. You know you can join the party, but at the same time you can join their game too. Okay, let's restart the roleplay. But then you caught me, but then I went into our secret. So you have to say, I caught you. Oh! What the heck? Whoa!
Where did you go?
Dad, where are we? Why this place is abandoned? Dad, is this why the place is abandoned?
I'm just going back up.
Let me in! Dad! What the heck? I'm in there! Get in here, bro, get in here. Okay, go to the rift. Go to the rift and don't move. Okay, then come in. Oh, yeah. You're moving out. You're supposed to stop. When you get in the rift, you're supposed to stop moving and then go look behind you, and then get in. Don't be. Okay, get out, and then come back in. Okay, like that. Okay. Dad, is that blood?
What the?
That blood! Get me out of this place! I don't want to leave here! I don't want to be alive!
I think I'm stuck.
Don't be suspicious.
No. Come back to the house, dude.
Why?
Because I want you to. Oh, there you are. Wait, how did you get all the way to this house?
I just spawned here. Okay, I'm gonna go back to my pajamas. I'm kind of tired.
Okay, now think about taking your PlayStation 5 away.
And please don't grab me for going somewhere that, no, the sign says no trespassing?
I will probably think about that. I'll just think about taking your PlayStation 5.
Gamma. Gamma. I'll go Super Saiyan on you if you take it. I have Dragon Ball Z in there, and I don't want to lose Dragon Ball Z. That's my last card. What do you want to do that I just did? Okay. The next morning. What? Wait. Let me check what day is it.
I'm kind of tired. I need to find it again.
My PlayStation is right there. Like, come.
They got the computers away from him.
Tom, my PlayStation is right here.
PlayStation. Okay. I'm gonna go confront this for him.
Let me put on Dragon Ball Z. My PlayStation. Where's my? I wanna go Super Saiyan on it if you take my PlayStation, but I don't wanna take my PlayStation. Hey, you take my PlayStation, but I'll let you whoop you.
Dude, just pretend I also took your the PC from you too. You'll not be able to play with your friends for a month.
Wait, but then they kick you in the face. Oh, crap. Get me in there! I don't want to drive! And I'm even late for school! Please stop down! What the heck? What the heck? Ow! Ow! Wait, I forgot to change my clothes! Dang it! I remember my pajamas when I'm in school. Take it, go. You're never gonna find me in math. I hope he never might find me because I'm in math. He not gonna find me. Okay, you found me.
I'll give you your PlayStation 5 back. You're trying to let you do all.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to school since he gave me my PlayStation 5 so I can play Dragon Ball Z again. Yes, sir.
No computer, just because I kicked you and I didn't
know computer. Doesn't matter, okay? I still can play Dragon Ball Z.
And you can only play for 1 hour. Send.
Well, it doesn't matter. Okay, school is done. See you back after summer break. Hey, you. Yeah, teacher? Here's $1 million. Oh my. Should I secretly buy a new a PC since my teacher actually gave me $1 million? I wonder why he actually gave me it. Why is that half burning? Like, what the heck? Let me check the news. Oh, like something happened there.
Just pretend it's on the news that I was in the fire.
Okay. Wait, someone named.
Just pretend you like saw somebody in the fire, like.
Someone named Beast Boy. Wait, that's my dad. Wait, let me just pay for the thing, bro. I need to go quick. I need to go set this up in my house, and then I can go.
Okay, how is people joining? It's on private.
I don't know. And some of my friends that when they keep joining for no reason are like to do roleplay, but still, how are they joining? Okay, let me go set this up. few minutes later. Okay, let me go change my clothes first. I don't wanna go get my pajamas fired up. And it has the ladies too. Okay, wait. Which one am I gonna use? Okay, I'm gonna use this one. Okay. Okay, who's spectating me? Wait, that's my dad's car! Ow!
What the heck was that? Just pretend the clothes were just pretend the clothes were fireproof.
That?
Just pretend I was passed out.
Let's see what happened here. Maybe bring them to the car, but then I'll drag you. At least I finally got my license plate. Okay, let me put it in my car. Put him in the bed. Okay, let me try to wake him up. Dad, wake up!
Just pretend you always know if I scare him, he always turns into that.
Oh, I think I scared him. Well, he can take a nap until he wakes up. Probably the next morning he'll wake up. I'll go in my pajamas and go back to sleep. This is a long day of school. And I hope he doesn't know I bought that PC behind our bed. Do you know alphabet?
Okay, the party's on private.
No, hey, no, Classic. Don't kick him, don't kick him.
Classic, yeah? Do you remember Game Ninja?
Yeah.
Can I invite him?
Yeah. Do you want to do roleplay with us?
Yes.
Okay, if you're doing roleplay. My bitch is crying in the background, sorry.
Game Ninja, I swear to God, if you don't join me, I'm gonna kill you.
What the heck?
Game Ninja, what's up?
What happened to this mic?
Who?
He doesn't have his mic on.
Game Ninja, what's up, kid?
Okay, now I just...
Classic, we're gonna do... Classic said we're gonna do a roleplay, so Game Ninja, if you don't want to do a roleplay, you're kind of screwed. And I swear, Game Ninja, if you say you don't want to do a roleplay...
Oh, get the...
Classic!
Get the mic, lady.
Classic!
Yeah.
Tell Game Ninja what will happen if he doesn't want to do a roleplay.
Oh, come
hey, to Game Ninja 15. Game Ninja 15 is fifth wheel. So.
Wait, Game Ninja 15 is fifth wheel?
Yes.
Okay. I don't know. Scott, my friend.
Scott, what the heck was that for?
Don't kick alphabet or game manager, okay, Scott? Just don't kick him. Oh, I'll come to your house and let you bang you. Yeah, I know, Kyle. I'll let you find your address. I would literally spank you.
I'll see you whip your ass.
And then.
I don't care. I'm gonna whip your ass.
Okay, I don't care. Oh. Are you gonna shush? That's not a thought. Okay, Scott and me are gonna go back to to the place we're at. Stop kicking fifth wheel. What is he even called fifth wheel?
But I'm not gonna go to Scott's address unless he whoops his ass.
Bro, what are you doing? Why did you crash? Like, what the heck?
I still do not want him in my party.
Okay, let's go. Okay, the rope starts in 3, 2, 1. Okay, no joking around. That's the second rule. Okay, Scott, you have to wake up and you have to go to the door. Nice. Yeah.
Why did he say FBI open up?
Yeah.
I need to check it out.
Game Ninja.
Classic.
Hey, wake up!
What happened, Game Ninja?
Wake up! Hey, you wake up!
No, you guys already joined my party, like what?
What are you doing?
Oh, what is all that noise that, Dad? What is it? Who's he? Dad, who is she?
Is that you playing FBI Open Up and stuff?
Dad, what is happening?
Are you saying
FBI?
FBI! Get on the ground or I'll kill you both!
Put that in your head and you passed out.
And then Scott, you say, son, why the hell did you do that?
No, I'm not gonna say that.
Okay, I'll say it for you.
Son, why the hell did you do that?
Because I wanted to knock her out. Okay, let's get out. Wait. Oh crap, no. Go. Dodges every shot. Dog, for real, your dog, no water. Dog water. No name, Sophie. Fear than public rescue. So, dog, let you look like. My name, please control. Please correct that. Dad, I don't want to drive. Dad, I don't have a license plate. Dad, help. Dad, help me. Help me, Dad. Psych. That's the wrong number. I'm gonna try to learn to drive, okay? Psych. That's the wrong number. Psych. That's the wrong number. Psych, that's the wrong number. Help me, Dad. Psych, that's the wrong number. Psych, that's the wrong number. Dad, what the heck? Dad, why is my car smoking? Dad, what the heck? Dad, I'm not gonna die. What did you do to that Lambo? Get out the way! This crazy lady, this Karen's in my car! Dad, this Karen's in my car! It's, what the hell? What the heck? What the? Scott Pippen, you said back away from my son to get my car, the car blowed up. You kind of dick dog. Baby brother? Oh heck no! I'm leaving this place. You're gonna be pregnant? Oh heck no! I'm leaving. I'm going to heaven. God, please kill me. God, I'm gonna suicide myself. I'm gonna suicide myself. Go to heaven and not have a brother. Sepsis? Oh yes sir, sir. A sepsis. Oh, I'm ready for sucker. Sucker ass. Dad, why are we blowing up the house? I'm just gross. Okay, where's the sepsis?
No, she's okay. This what? She's gonna be the mom.
Where's my sepsis? Where's my sepsis? Give me my sepsis before I smack her. Boy, better get back on your ass. Smack. Oh god, I got it, bro. Hey. Who's catching
me? Where even is the sun at?
You can never find me. You can never find me, boy. I keep, boy. How about you? Yeah. Oh, you come back. What the? Yo, you really want it? Oh, honey, get out the place.
What is she doing? Okay, are we even doing a role play?
Yeah, can you do that to me? I want some. Oh, yes, sir.
Oh my god.
Let's do a sus mom roleplay.
What?
God, let's do sus mom roleplay.
Let's do sus?
Alphabell. We're gonna do sus mom roleplay, okay?
I thought we were just gonna do like a regular mom, dad, and son roleplay. Fine.
Yes, sir. Get back over here, boy.
Let's go to speed if we're gonna skin. We drift to somebody.
Yes, sir. Mo papi mo nino, mo papi mo nino, yo papi mo nino, mo papi mo nino.
Okay, come on. Is B drift to somebody?
Yeah. Oh, give me some. Yeah.
No.
Dude,
you're not supposed to run off in the roleplay. It'd be a different kind of skin, except that pajama person.
But I'm in my pajamas.
You're not even nighttime yet. It's Beatrice.
Okay, fine, I'll change the skin. Don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious.
That's not drift!
I don't care.
Fine.
Oh, fine, I'll change grift.
But why are we doing a sus mom anyway? I'm not lying.
I'm gonna shoot you. I'm about to beat you up.
I'm not watching this.
Wait, hold on.
Dude, does anybody have the worm or something?
She sounds like a girl, bro. What the heck?
Hey, for real?
No, it's weird.
It's so weird, bro. What the heck? What the heck is wrong with you, bro? Like, you sound like a freaking... Okay, I'm... bro, what the... Why did you say that?
Yes, Daddy.
I'm taking it out of my headphones.
I'm definitely saying...